Right, cannot use. Oh, what? Scott, shut up. This is love that I'm feeling. Can you see it, aye? Do you want to watch, Scott?
Oh, I'm a flipping.
I can't because I'm broadcasting. I'm putting it, since your last sessions, a new trust system was added. If you did not add, oh shit.
Remember, that's what Emma called you.
Scott, we need to get back up. Are you on Facebook, Scott? Go on to Facebook and look at all the taggings I've looked in. Guff! Listen, Sunshine, I can delete this account.
Delete this account
on EA. Ba-ding! Who's watching my live stream?
Me.
What? Me.
Bug off! You can't! You're bugging my dudes. Get out!
We got the leg in for him, go to healing.
They're heat, Scott.
I've got a better team than you, and I'm out of time. How is that possible? Is that how you put it?
I need a shit.
Nah, just tell us the
content. What? Oh, wait, we've got 3 viewers. Guys, I need a shit.
Some of us have met.
It'll be like your mum or something. Scotty, they can't help please be fucked just not. I'll tell them what to do.
No, you fucking are.
I awoke, Scott. I came what to do.
What, you left?
I've got 100 chemistry, and I've got many things. I've got a 90 star rating and 100 chemistry. Who my team's better? Who was that other guy? David, was it your mother?
Capital FM has ads. Are you for real?
Nasty fire. Luckily, I know a place where your family can hold up for a while.
Oh, like a safe house.
Not quite. With Direct Line Home Insurance, we'll cover you with up to $40,000's worth of accommodation if your home's not safe to live in. So you could just like blow off the smoke, John.
Oh. I'm saying this is accommodation. If your home becomes uninhabitable, search Direct Line Home. Combined cover and pie. Underwritten by UK Insurance Limited.
Gig goers, food lovers, pleasure or leisure. Dine and stay, work out and play. For all your special occasions, Village Hotel Glasgow.
Oh, look! They put it in the local paper.
Really?
Tom and Mary Wainthorpe are proud to announce the engagement of their daughter, Carrie, to Gareth Shadwell.
Aww.
Five-door hatchback for sale. One previous owner, 46,000 miles, full-service history, 3 months MOT.
Like getting your money's worth? Then why not turn up the heat with our delicious new spicy chicken snack wrap? Just $1.49
right, what?
On the Saver menu.
Scott, you just helped me put his fitness up.
No, this is left back, centre back, and right back.
Travel update with Arnold Clark. It's about affordable motoring.
Right.
It's about you.
Monday night, Gary's fans on Capital still really heavy on the Clyside Expressway. Dealers, somebody hit the central reservation. One lane's closed both ways. Westbound, especially really bad.
Who's been?
Moss Park Boulevard.
All right, cos I.
Outside Bella Houston Drive. I mean, it's still pretty busy through Glasgow as well. Westbound from Hammersley Gate at the other end. That's still nose-to-tail traffic, and you've got queues at Dalkeith Road, first Water Main, yeah, East Loop, Mayfield, and you've got congestion on the Summerhall Place to the
Southwest
side at the moment. All back to normal on Virgin Trains, so Scotland service is going to be even busier tonight than normal between Glasgow Central and Edinburgh Waverley. That's been an issue with Virgin Trains West Coast tickets were being accepted, but like I say, all scheduled services are back and running as normal. And well, the major route starting to move a lot better as well. Here we go, yeah!
Go number one, here's me, this station.
Everybody gets sometimes, no. Rush me to when the tune's on. So take a deep breath and let it go.
Shouldn't be drowning on your own. If you're mad, let me get by.
For all time, please, I'm passing to death.
Mm. Oh, it's not this one.
Meow.
Oh. Ah. Oh! He's away. No, no.
Just take a shot.
Right, again. He just comes running at me. Fuck off!
Wait,
what? Fuck it.
You jump right over. Before I met you, I do much and that's an issue.
Man, that's nice.
I'll never see them again.
2 seconds.
Sleeping in a boat, town car.
I can't stop looking at my toes.
What?
I don't know. Oh, Ken, there's a Harambe game. There's a Harambe game coming out. Eh?
Is it for phone?
Yeah, I think so. We ain't never. Wait, where's the ball? I can't play on a small screen.
Well, see if you change the broadcast settings, you can turn that away.
What? Can you? How'd you do that? What?
In the broadcast.
What?
In the broadcast.
End it. Yeah. Oh, okay. Advanced settings. Okay, fuck it. Just ending it all together.